नमस्ते बेटिया, हमेशा खुश रहो बेटिया। अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू ऑल। माई सेल्फ जेवीएन डॉक्टर रवि जैन, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ प्रैक्टिस ऑफ मेडिसिन इन फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस एट ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। इन दिस सीरीज ऑफ लेक्चर्स वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट वेरियस न्यूरोलॉजिकल डिसऑर्डर्स। इन टुडेज लेक्चर वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट वन ऑफ द मोस्ट कॉमन प्रेजेंटिंग फीचर, दैट इज द हेडेक। व्हाट इज हेडेक? Because this is one of the most common symptoms with which a patient will be coming to you. There are different causes of headache. There are different types of headache, different causes of headache, and management of headache is not an easy task. Now, what is headache? Headache means pain. Pain in head and neck. So, all the disorders that are presenting with the pain in the head and neck is the headache. What is headache? Headache is a very vague term because it consists of a lot of disorders, a variety of disorders that can present to us with the headache. So, pain in head and neck, it is basically headache. There are a lot of causes. In today's lecture, we are going to understand the different types of headache, the different causes of headache, the clinical features. Clinical feature is the same, that is pain in head and neck. There are different varieties of headache. In case of homeopathy, we are studying different varieties in the repertory. Headache is mentioned under different headings, like screwing headache, we have pinching headache, hammering headache, we have punching headache. Different varieties of headache are mentioned depending upon the sensations. Next, we also have two varieties of headache. We have primary headache and we have secondary headache. Primary headache and secondary headache, this we are going to study. We are also going to study different types of primary and different types of secondary headache. Then the clinical feature, the investigations of headache and the management part. So let's start with headache. Headache, it is pain in the head and neck. Now, there are different, why headache is occurring. Headache, the main cause of headache is the presence of the nociceptors. We have nociceptors. Nociceptors are various receptors that are present in the brain. Now, when these are stimulated by any means, by any kind of stimulus, then they produce the sensation of pain. The sensation of pain that is reaching the head through the nerves, it is giving the signals that the patient is having certain type of pain. It can be because of n number of factors, lot of factors, when the blood vessels are dilating, when there is any kind of injury, trauma, or any other reason that can stimulate this particular nociceptor that will produce the pain. Now, classification of headache. Headache, it is basically classified under two headings, primary headache and secondary headache. Broadly, classification is primary and secondary. What is primary headache? Primary headache are the headache which are disorders in itself. These are the most common type of disorders that we are commonly going to encounter. The second is the secondary headache. Secondary headache is the headache condition which is arising because of any other disease condition. Primary, these are the disorders in itself and they are not arising because of any other disease condition. Secondary headache, these are the disorders that are arising because of some other disease condition. Now, what is primary headache? There are different type of headache that are classified under primary headache. The most common we have tension headache. We have tension headache. That is the most common type of headache. This is the most common type of headache that we are going to encounter. And tension headache is characterized by most commonly heaviness that is felt in the frontal part of the head. Top of the head, frontal part of the head. And there is a pressing type of feeling that is felt. The next variety of the primary headache is the migraine. This is the second most common type of primary headache. Most common type of primary headache is the tension headache. And this does not require any particular sort of treatment. Only painkillers are required. Migraine, this is basically a complicated topic that we are going to discuss in the subsequent lectures. Then we have tension headache, migraine. These are the most common type. We have cluster headache. Cluster headache is basically a rare type of headache, but it includes pain that is involving one particular eye, and there is searing, very severe type of pain that we are going to encounter in a particular patient. Cluster headache is a rare type of headache, but it is very severe headache in which there is congestion of a particular eye leading to the water discharge from the eyes, from the nose, and so on. Then we have idiopathic stabbing pain, where we do not have any kind of reason, any reason why this particular pain is present, but still the patient is presenting with stabbing pain. So we have tension headache. This is the most common type of headache. We have migraine and we have cluster headache. These three headaches are very common type of headache. Primary headache, where these are the disease in itself and are not because of any other disease condition. Now, secondary headache when the headache is because of some other disease condition. Secondary headache, most common type of secondary headache is the infectious headache. Infectious headache when the headache is arising because of any other infective agent. So, because of any type of infection, the patient usually presents with headache, and that is known as the infectious headache. Whenever a person is suffering from any type of infections, then infectious headache will be the particular cause. Then it can be because of the vasculitis, that is inflammation of the blood vessels in the brain, that can lead to infectious headache. Secondary headache, we have infectious headache, second is the vasculitis. Then we have subarachnoid hemorrhages. This is another important cause of secondary headache, where there is bleeding in the brain. Then we also have, we have infectious headache, we have vasculitis, we have subarachnoid hemorrhages. Then we have also tumors. Tumors, brain tumors, that can also lead to development of headache, secondary headache, and trauma. Trauma, when this trauma is responsible for development of headache. So we have primary headache, we have secondary headache. In the primary headache, we have tension headache, migraine, cluster headache, idiopathic. In the secondary headache, we have infectious headache, vasculitis, subarachnoid hemorrhage, tumors, and trauma. These are the very common type of headache that we are going to encounter. Apart from these types, there are also other different subtypes that can also lead to development of headache. Now, how to investigate a case of headache? Diagnosis of headache is very important. Whenever a case of headache is coming to us, we need not to go into detail of each and every case. There are two types of headache condition when it is coming. Acute, severe headache, and second is the chronic, recurrent headache of moderate variety. So, there are two possible conditions whenever a patient is coming to us. The patient can present with acute severe headache, or the patient can present with the chronic headache of the recurrent headache variety. So, in both of these cases, in the first case, there was no history of any type of headache, but suddenly a patient comes to us with very severe high-grade headache. Whereas in the second variety, the patient is complaining of chronic recurrent headache for a very long period of time. So, in the first variety, when there was no headache and the patient is coming suddenly, we need to pay more focus on this particular variety, because this is an acute condition and this can lead to the, if it is not managed properly, can lead to the death of the patient. On the contrary, in case of chronic recurrent headache, this does not have any severe outcome. So all the investigations at a particular time need to be focused on the acute severe headache. For the acute severe headache, there are various causes, like there can be meningitis, there can be sinusitis, severe purulent sinusitis, there can be meningitis, there can be ruptured aneurysm. So there are various causes that can lead to the development of acute severe headache. So all the investigations should be done in case of acute severe headache. Now, how to manage, what are the various investigations? Investigations includes, we have most common CT scan, we have MRI, and we have different type of scans like radioisotope scans that can be done. Now, how to manage a case of headache? As I have already told you, this acute severe headache need to be managed in case of emergency or ER. But a chronic recurrent headache, whenever a patient is coming to us with a chronic recurrent headache, the management can be done in case of the OPD itself. Now, in case of homeopathic management, we have different type of medicines that could be prescribed on the basis of symptom similarity. We have a lot of medicines that are usually prescribed. And in homeopathy, we have different medicines for different types of headache. We have the sensations, medicines for different sensations, locations. We have medicines for different modalities, modalities like the factors that are worsening or ameliorating the complaints. And we also have the medicines for the concomitants of the symptoms. These are concomitant symptoms, are the associated symptoms. So homeopathic management can be done based on the sensations, location, modality, and concomitants. We have different type of medicines, and on the basis of symptom similarity, we can prescribe medicines for different type of headache. We are going to discuss each of the primary and the secondary headache separately, and the management will be discussed separately with each and every type. So this was all for today. Thank you very much. Have a good day.